today, Betty Fish, 15th of April, 2018. And you remember I was showing you CERN on my last video, and just some very strange things that just came into my spirit as I'm looking through the news here. I just have to show you to illustrate how this spirit, this statue outside of CERN, custom made, because there are a multitude of variations of this image of Kali, but ultimately it represents, you know, the same thing. I mean, we can dig into the whole history of Kali, but essentially the great Kali is the Hindu goddess of time and death, destruction, and there is a element of creation as well. But what I'm getting at is just the spirit of it, because it's all spiritual, folks. The spirit of this entity is destructive, you understand? And has to do with time. That's important, because what I saw is the weirdest thing, man, as usual, but this is what I saw. After doing that, what was it? The day before yesterday, right? After that, I came across this article here. Donald Trump relied on Michael Cohen to weather the storm, so on and so forth. The president is on his own. And they give a little video of that whole situation, you know, just all the usual stuff in their little minute and 32 second video right here. But you scan down here. This is Time, by the way. I'll link this. Look at what their next cover is going to be. April 23rd, that's going to be the cover of Time, right? You got Trump in a flood, in a very terrible storm here, tsunami-looking hurricane deal. Okay, so I pull that image, all right? And this is it right here. And this is just how it works with me, guys. I'm looking at this image, and I recalled, you know, in my mind, I recalled the Kali image. Okay, and if you look at this, you got to read into this creature, right? This part right here, this cummerbund or sash or whatever you want to call this, is added on to this particular statue at CERN. She's not wearing the usual belt of arms of demons, because that's what Kali usually sports around her waist, is a literal belt of arms of demons and a necklace of their skulls, and her hands always are holding killing instruments or severed heads and a dish to capture the blood. Okay, we won't talk about who she's got her foot on right now. This is actually what's keeping her calm, is this entity right here, and it's got several names. But this is the spirit of Kali. Do you understand where I'm coming from? That's all you really need to know. It's the spirit of Kali. And if you look at this little sash thing here, and you just quickly look at the Trump Time magazine, you see that there's kind of a similarity there. Now, that's just what caught my eye. That isn't what really blew me away. The fact that he's on Time magazine, and Kali is the goddess of time, and that's what these windows represent, all these little things, these little fans or wings that you see here. Notice how they're all six sections, 666, 666, three sections here, three sections here, the windows of time, and the flames of her destruction, if you will, 29 flames. He's got the window behind him, and he's on time. Okay, do you see where I'm coming from? And this isn't reaching. This is just what comes to me. I haven't even done any in-depth study on this. This is just something that I saw. And what it's telling me is that this spirit of Kali is at work in the world. Not that Trump himself is Kali, but I believe that Trump is being manipulated, misled, and completely, you know, turned upside down as to, you know, what his role What he believes his role is and what it truly is are two different things. They're using this man to bring in their destroyer. That's just what my spirit is seeing. You see the 29 flames around Kali there, right? Stormy. There's so much we can look at here. But NATO is 29 members. And it only just became 29 members when Turkey joined the crew. Just last year, the year before. And notice that there is no Israel. Israel is not a member of NATO at all, okay? And my spirit just tells me that's important. And Kali, let's not forget, Kali was proudly displayed on the Empire State Building a couple years ago in August of 2015. I'll link this. I'm just telling you that when I saw it, it came into my spirit as something that could be, you know, useful, just to give us an indication of where we're at and what these dark powers and principalities are up to, you know what I mean? And it's all no good, as usual. But there it is, you know? They were putting serpents and everything all over the Empire State Building. I mean, it's crazy. The lion. You guys got to look at this stuff. It's just off the hook, man. I'll link everything that I got here. Showed on the Empire State Building for like a full week. It was displayed 1331. But yeah, so I saw it. It hit my spirit. So I share it with you all. And there is something to do with this stuff. The time, the goddess of time. The 666, the six-pane window, the six pages flying in the air, the way he's got his hands positioned, the reflection of his face in the water, the tsunami-looking storm, stormy, just it's all there, you know what I mean? Trump's Mr. New York, but in this image, he's in the White House. Just all these things we can chase around, but the bottom line is it's the spirit, this wicked satanic spirit that's emerging, and they're going to unleash their spirit into the natural world. We all see it coming, so you need Jesus Christ. That's my bottom line. Look at this one here. I'm sorry, but when I saw this, look at how this one is holding her fingers. I'm sorry, people, but why would this image pop up in front of my face? She's got the okay sign left and right. You know what I'm saying? It's just what I see. Trump is merely just a pawn, a minion, a flesh-driven man who, you know, I believe has a love for God. But he's certainly not following Christ. I'm sorry. He's falling into these traps of men. And it's going to lead us to war. And this is all connected, and I just can't articulate exactly how. But I got to share this stuff with you, that's all. And like I said, I'll link everything I got here. Peace and grace to each and every one of you. Seek Jesus if you don't know him, please. Okay? Any fish.
Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Put on the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore take unto you the whole armor of God,